spring, a beautiful time of the year where we get out of our winter clothes, we get back into nature and hit the gym because summer's coming. It's time for me to stop eating at every meal and turn to maybe a protein bar while I go to the gym. I've tried many kinds of protein bars, but One Brands are my favorite. They've got 20 grams of protein, 1 gram of sugar, they're gluten-free, and the flavors are outstanding. Peanut butter, it is the bomb. Birthday cake, not my favorite because a typical birthday cake wouldn't be my favorite, but it's a really good representation of one. Salted caramel is delicious. Blueberry cobbler, this tastes like a blueberry Pop-Tart. I kind of love this one. Chocolate chip cookie dough. This isn't my favorite one, but if you like cookie dough, you're gonna be really happy with this. Red velvet cake. A couple years ago for the Oscars, for the movie The Martian, I did the Marsh Inn red velvet cake pop with some fresh marshmallow cream and then covered in marshmallow cream. This is a delicious representation of red velvet. Chocolate brownie. I'm not a big chocolate go-to person. So again, this is not my favorite one of the one bars, but if you like chocolate, you're going to be obsessed with it. Cinnamon roll. I would eat these if it wasn't a protein bar. It is so delightful. Maple glazed donut. I was kind of hesitant to try it. I thought it was gonna be very saccharine sweet, very fake maple flavoring, but I tried it anyway. It's just something about it that just, it's pancakes. And then you feel like it's just like melted warm butter with that maple syrup. It's delicious. Thumbs up. One bars are your protein bars as you get into shape for the new beautiful outdoor season. Yum.
Kitchenette, a little kitchen with a lot of flavor.